For those of you taking I-5 south tonight, ODOT needs to make some emergency repairs in the Terwilliger curves. Starting at 8 o'clock tonight, in fact, two lanes of I-5 will be shut down. The work will last until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. All because of a crash that happened early this morning. A semi-truck lost its load near the Brier Place overpass. The truck dropped a 54,000-pound rock crusher, made a mess of the morning commute, and severely damaged the road.